The NetSuite Billing Operations feature allows you to create and run billing operations, such as a bill run or credit memo run. With this feature, you can also set up billing operation schedules, establish predefined billing groups, and group invoices. Let's take a look at this feature and how you would set it up. First, you'll need to enable the NetSuite Billing Operations feature, which you can do on the billing section of the Transactions tab in Enable Features. When you do bill runs or create billing schedules, you have the option to select a customer billing group. So if you plan to use billing groups, you can create them at Lists, Relationships, Billing Groups. Here, choose what kind of group you will create, whether static or dynamic. A static group can be updated manually, while a dynamic group pulls its data from a saved search. We're going to look at creating a static group, but the process will be similar for either one. On the header level of the Create Static Customer Group page, name your group and set any restrictions on the group, such as restrictions about who can edit the group and restrictions on item sets that are excluded from the group. Then scroll down to the Members tab and add members to this group. When this group is completed, save the record. Let's look at the basic way you would process a billing operation. Navigate to Transactions, Billing, Process Billing Operations. At the top of the page, enter a brief description of the run and verify that the bill run as of date is accurate for this run. By default, today's date will be selected. The Billing Operation Options section lets you choose exactly what kind of billing operation you want to perform. Your options are 1. Doing a standard bill run, 2. Doing an off-cycle bill run if you need to do a bill run before the next bill cycle date, and 3. Grouping invoices. If you are doing a bill run and grouping invoices, you may want to select the checkbox Do Not Apply Grouping for Bill Run. This will ensure that the new invoices created in the bill run are not grouped. Then, under the Customer Field Group, define who you want this bill run to apply to. At the end of the page, you can choose what billables this run will apply to, whether time, expenses, items, and sales orders. Under the Communication section, either select your preferences for communicating bills with your customers or leave the default selection of Respect Customer Preference. Then hit the Run button at the top of the page. You may want to set up billing schedules that will run on a predetermined day and time. Navigate to Transactions, Billing, Schedule Billing Operations. Creating a billing operation schedule is similar to doing a normal bill run with one exception, the Schedule section. On the Schedule Field group, you can set the recurrence frequency for this bill run, determine how often it will run, and select the next date and time. Then, fill out the rest of the billing schedule criteria and save it. Your billing schedule is now all set to run eligible bills automatically. The NetSuite Billing Operations feature streamlines the process of creating and scheduling bill runs. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.